Hi, I'm Zoe from Dystopia, and today I'm going to teach you how to update your bio. So as an artist, it's very important that you thoughtfully think about the information you're going to be putting in your bio and make sure to keep it updated, because this is the first impression a lot of people will be getting of you, starting with your profile picture. So if you're ready to update your bio, start by logging into your Dystopia account. Then go to Settings, and from Settings, click the Profile tab. If you don't have a profile picture yet, then start with that. Then go and enter your artist or creative name, which must not be confused with your username. Put in your Twitter and Instagram handles and select the primary genre of music you work with and also a secondary genre. Then go ahead and write your bio and update your profile. Once you get that your changes have been saved, congratulations. If you have any questions, please contact us at support.dystopia.com.